I'm not really into dancing, I haven't done dancing, but I hate to lose anything I do. And so there's something inside of me that no matter how much I feel like this isn't normally something I would do, it's still, I have that competitive feeling knowing that I've got to go up against a number of other people, and I want to win.
Don't you go right? I think
I think
right.
I messed that
and up. I'm very competitive by nature, and also don't like to lose. And I tend to be pretty good under pressure, so I feel like we, the two of us, make a good couple.
When I asked Jonathan, you know, about the music or what he likes, he's like, well, I just don't really listen to music. So then, I, of course, as a dance teacher, I'm like, what? But from the very first practice, they have just been wonderful.
One, touch, two, touch, three, touch, four, touch. Drive your car, drive, hit, left, right, left.
We have one thing in common, and that's a lot of kids.
Together, I'm counting 9, is that right?
You have 5 kids?
I have 5 kids.
Okay. I have 4, yeah.
Ages 4 to 14.
The minor ages 10, 8, 6, and 4.
As a mom, I want my children to take risks in life. This is probably one of the bigger risks I've taken publicly, but yet it's a good thing, and it's a good thing for our community as well.
Like, I want my kids to be bold, to be outgoing in public, to take on challenges, do things that are uncomfortable to them.
I have tried to say, like, if I think something's a little bit too hard, I'm like, do you want me to change this? Should we change this? And every time they have said no. No, we'll get it. So I wanted definitely to make it easier for them, but they have been up for the challenge and we have not had to change one step.
The humor at home, I think my wife and my daughter just get it total. It's just hilarious for them that I'm doing this.
And my husband and I love to dance at home. You'll often find us dancing in the kitchen making dinner. So wow. He is a very willing partner for me to practice with at home.
That is so not like my house.
We have progressively moved through the dance and finished learning the final steps today, and so I feel very confident that now we can really work on putting the details together and the polishing that needs to take place.
I do too. I was most worried about learning the moves, and so once I've learned them, now I can spend a couple months actually refining them and looking good while doing it, trying to get some rhythm in my life over the next couple of months. So I was most worried about just memorizing the steps, and I feel like we're there. So now we can make it as good as it can be.
Yeah, I think it'll be a fun and entertaining show for the people there.